such an impressive young talent in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, the Warrior of the Sun, Sarray!
Sarray actually made her in-ring debut at the age of 15, which, if you do the math, also means Sarray has more than 10 years of experience.
I agree with you, Saxton. Sarray earned top titles in Japan, and she looks sure to repeat that same sort of success here in WWE. Byron, in a relatively short period of time, Sarray has evolved into one of the most beloved competitors in NXT.
Oh, I totally agree, Corey, but the question is, can Sarray find that edge to bring her to the main event picture?
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Sarray revealing just what it means to be the Warrior of the Sun.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Throwing the suplex.
We know what Sarray's thinking here.
Oh, Sarray with a high angle exploding. Nasty impact.
Is that what it takes to beat Zaya?
And now we're going to do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Warrior of the Sun, Sarray!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided.